Thank you. Jar, jar, jar. Jar, 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 jar. Should we go straight into... Oof, it's loud. If your headphones, new headphone Bluetooth things won't pair to your tablet, try to remove all of their Bluetooth devices that your tablet's connected to, and then try adding the headset. All right, what's up, everybody? Should we go straight into Sekiro now? All right, that's it. I'm creating a command for Toe because I don't want to talk about it every stream. Until it's better, at least. What? Come on. Come on. Sekiro, it's easy. Don't worry. Right. I don't like any kind of liquor in my desserts. I think it ruins desserts. So, no, I don't. Add a new command. Okay, thanks, Fluff. Sekiro first? Okay, nobody really answered. Then we'll do Sekiro first. Jar, 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 jar. Jar, jar. Let me change my lights. Fill in the purple. That's weird. Did you guys hear that? I saw it, but I didn't hear it. All right. My friends in Italy say that things are going good there. That's nice to hear. No, the rate of infection has not gone up. They're slowly starting to open up society. Hmm. Okay. I need to look at the audio settings real quick, you guys, because for some reason alerts are not sounding off, which is kind of weird. So let me go in before we go into game. Alerts. Hmm. That's weird. Somebody updated it. My girlfriend is jealous of you. Help. I don't know how one can be jealous of somebody that they don't know. All right, let me see what's up here. Settings. All right, I'm gonna bump this up. It's very weird. A lot of weird audio things lately. Always.
Okay.
All right. That did the job. So, that being said, JDBR, thank you for the 4 months. Pirate Idealist, thank you for the bits. Thanks for using your platform to support Black Lives Matter. People can't keep silent anymore. No need to thank me. I've been a supporter and I am always learning and trying to improve myself. But I've been a supporter for many, many years. We usually don't go into politics on Twitch specifically. That's it. But about a week ago, that rule had to be broken. So, that was Freddie Mercury. Mm-hmm. You better believe it. But, yeah, I'm usually much more active on social media when it comes to not only anything to do with Black Lives Matter, but anything political in general. Although I would have to say all the charitable campaigns we've done have been pretty political because they're in a direct response to the lack of funds that state and federal governments usually help with people. So, nice toe, Jar Jar Jar. All right, cool. Alerts are fixed. There we go. Now you guys just have to tell me if they get too loud. That's all. Allison, thank you for the tier 1 8 months. Allison Meows. Sergeant Reefer 19, thank you for the sub. Jonathan 0646, thank you for the 729. Jar, jar, jar. Oh, I took a picture for you guys right before going on. Not for you, chat, for mods. Okay. All right. Oh no. Thank you, Quad. I'm very absent-minded about my announcements this week. All right, so I did what I said I was gonna do, and I beat that section of Sekiro trying to get the fire so we can then go and beat the ogre. I was going way too, oof, this is bright, too bright, too bright, loading screen. I was going into a whole other dimension of Sekiro when the item was right there within that fort area. So I was doing way too much. I got it off stream so we didn't have to run through that section again. Okay. And now we can go back to fighting the ogre, almost. Almost. Valerie, darling. How are you, darling? All right, we got this game. Let's do this. Let's do this. Why is my... Let's fix this too. Okay. Bloop. 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 Was still on league mode. Did you get past the white ninja? What do you mean? You mean the guy with the spear? I was going way too far. That's what I'm saying. I was going so far. I didn't need to go that far. The item was way before that. So I wasted a lot of time. Now they're kind of low. What is up? Okay, I'm... Okay. Turned up. Let's just double check because there's also variants. So the first one is good. Sub settings. So where's the variations? Where's the variations? Give me the variations. Ah, here we go. Variations. Ah, yes. Come to me. Alright. That's good. Come on. Oh, that's a one. Save. Save. It's these variations. So if one thing gets out of whack, you have to go in and do all the variants. Ridiculous. Jar jar jar. Jar 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 jar. Jar jar. Okay, these are good, these are good. This is not good. Give me 20% at least. All right. This. Come on, ride a train. And this. Aw, man, I don't think I've ever seen... it's a super. That's why I've never seen that. Okay, save. That stuff saved. Saved. Okay, we shouldn't have any more problems with that stuff. Fingers crossed. Last thing I forgot to do was announce that we're live. Live. Give me the live. Nope, stop. Give me the live. Oh, hey. By the way. There we go. Done. Thanks, Quad. All right. We're playing Sekiro. We're about to play Sekiro. I'm nervous. Drawn out tech difficulties. Welcome to my stream. Jar, 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 jar. Balder Moon, 027, thank you for the tier 1 3 months. Rogue Pirate X, thank you for the tier 1 2 months. Camtron, 1984, thank you for the sub. Zen Blester, thank you for the tier 1 3 months. Perisos Loco, thank you for the 1337. Solidus Snake, thank you for the tier 1. Malucius, thank you for the 40. All donations, all tips to the channel will be going to charity this month. As you can see, right above me. Deal 758. Thank you for the 420. Jar, jar, jar. All right, I need my water. Procrastination is real tonight. Oh, man. Too many things. Too many things. Is Sekiro hard? Jar, 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 jar. Finish him. You good in this game? No, because you have to be a psychic to be good at this game. Sekiro was made by the psychopaths that made Dark Souls. It's as easy as kidney stones. Jar, 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 jar. So, yeah, the mechanics are pretty interesting. Meaning difficult. Especially with this. But no, there's no map in this game, right? So I was looking for an item in the past 2 days that I played the game, or 3 days, 2 days? 2 days. And I went way too far. So finally I was like, I don't want to do this again on stream because it's going to get boring. So I promised chat last night or yesterday that I would do it off stream so I wouldn't make a boring stream. And sure enough, I said, you know what? Watch a video, and I watched a video, and I was going too far into the game to look for the item. So, I did it, and now we can go back to trying to kill the ogre. Okay. All right. I'm nervous, man. Let's pause the music. Captain Mr. Epic, Lege 099. Thanks for the subs, you guys. Why am I not playing with the controller? I said I was gonna try to see if it was easier to get a hang of the mechanics. I just haven't had time. And I don't like this song either. I'm definitely not going to do that on stream because it doesn't make sense. The parry in this game is so hard, man. So frustrating. It's the hardest part and the most important thing you need to know. I feel like if you're a little bit more patient though, it also helps the fighting. Meaning you walk slowly around, you know, the movements. All right, let's do this. It takes a lot of muscle memory. My headphones are still a little loud. Okay, so look at all my rot essence. Jar, 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 jar. As you can see, I got the flame barrel. So that's what we need to beat the ogre. So I'm going to go take that and get that place on his arm. Nervous. Why am I so nervous? I'm so nervous.
Nando.
Omae-san. Kan ga modotte kita you ja na. Chitto wa shinobi rashiku natte kita you ni mieru. Totte oki na.
Yes, Shinobi Esoteric Text, a book of secrets that details a variety of techniques employed by Shinobi, grants the ability to learn Shinobi-style skills. Within this text are the innermost secrets of the Shinobi arts, such as attacks performed in the air and hiding one's body to avoid detection. Such moves can never be practiced by samurai.
This is 忍びの技じゃ。侍には真似できぬ。忍びの戦う術が書いてある。まあ、どうするかはお前さん次第よ。戦う術など忍びだけでもあるまいって。Owning
an esoteric text of a combat style will allow its skills to be acquired in the sculptor's idol skill menu. Why am I not hearing these things? This is really, really weird, man. Right you are, Ken. Right you are, Ken. Thank you for the 2415. I'm glad that you found those documents useful and that you're able to share them with people. Okay, what am I doing?
お前さんも来たのか。にぎやかな子って。
This is not a horror game. Death's assassin. Jar 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 Jar. I did this weird, this is weird last time. I'm doing something wrong. I'm also half reading chat. And half paying attention to the game. Okay. It's really hard to see if it worked, right? I didn't want to go back here. New skills can be learned by spending skill points in this menu. Okay. To equip to use combat arts. Oh, what is this? What is this? Review and acquire skills. Acquire whirlwind slash. No, because I want to know what it is. A spinning attack that can hit several enemies at once. The sharp cut combined with the force of the spin can strike multiple foes and deal damage even when guarded. When surrounded by enemies, the shinobi technique can cut open a path to victory. I like that. Mikiri counter. Enables one to counter enemy thrust attacks by stomping down on an enemy's weapon, dealing a large amount of damage to posture. It's nearly impossible to perceive the speed of a thrust, but not for sharp eyes of a shinobi. Ooh, I like both of these. So you unlock one and it unlocks more. run and slide. All right, let's go back. How many? Oh yeah, I don't have enough prayer beads for that. Not available. Okay, none of these are available. All right, let's get out of here. Travel. So now what? Now what? We need to go to the ogre. And the ogre was here? Yes. Treasure carp. Combat arts are special attack skills based on the strength of the fighting style they belong to. Okay. Let's see if they're equipped. Only one at a time? Boo. Okay, here we go. Back where it all kind of began. Now, since I'm guessing everything was reset, the ogre is still in chains, which means I have an advantage now. And there was a guy up there that I also have to be careful of. But let's kill these two dudes first. You just wanted friends. How did that not kill him? Thing not working. Okay, I need to look how to use this. It said that was my chance, man. Alright. Why is this? Because I didn't equip it. How do I switch places? All right, let's see. I feel like I'm still not reading that right. All right. Is this gonna work or no? These guides are terrible. It's not this. Okay, chat, I'm gonna ask you for help. This does not mean the whole stream though. Basically to use this, you have to use a spirit emblem. It didn't automatically trigger when I pressed F. So I'm doing something wrong. What am I doing wrong that it's not activating or being used? You need spirit emblems. Okay, in game. Ah, okay, here we go. It says Y? No. It's equipped. Ah, it's Z. Ha ha. Oh. Okay. Now, I need to know how to trigger it because F is not working. It says F, but I don't think it was. All right, let me try it. Let me just try it one more time. Whatever, I don't want to keep wasting time. Thank you. Your friend's friend broke their hand playing this? Oh! Okay. Ah! Body slam. Alright. I'm gonna die. Which key to use for... All mouse and keyboard. It's annoying. Why does a menu? Okay, it's control. The menu said F. All right. I can change it though. Oh, you got me? That was weird. Oh, this music is intense. This is why. I brought a toothpick today. All right. Yeah, I don't know if I like it, that key. F. I think I'm gonna sign A. Will I remember that? Yeah, why not? Is anything else? Oh no, that's left. Terrible idea. Well, no. Whatever, I'm gonna leave it. I'll leave it for now. No time to be wasted. Seriously? Okay, back to no more backseat gaming. Thanks, you guys. Just grow another finger. Whoa, how did they do this to me this time? I was still locked on him. No! And there we go. Wasted. Look at that, thinking too far ahead. Oh, again! God. Yeah, that is a terrible position for this Keith. Kinda tough. Let's kill this guy. Oh, he has a spear? I forgot he had a spear. Uvini123, thank you for the sub. Gritz Garden, thank you for the 18. You can jail a revolutionary, but you can't jail the revolution. Oh, yes. Dead. What? Come at me. All right. Thank you. Oh, that guy. You can't really be backstabbed while he's chained up. I've tried it, but it's like the wood gets in the way. Alright, what did I do last time that worked? Before I had the fire. Goodness, that was insane. I don't know how I got out of that one. I heard him though, so that for sure helped. Come on. Okay. I don't think he saw me. I don't think he did, but he might have. Back turn. No! Dude. What's up, Sad? Fire doesn't stop him. I mean, doesn't stop him when he's in the middle of grabbing you, at least. That's for sure. I'm out of spirit emblems. I can't even use it now. What a waste. I should just die. Jar. Ooh, I thought he was down below. Where'd he go? Where is he? You're gonna make me die. Where the heck is he? I'm here! Do you want me? Come and get me! I'm here! Is that what you want? I'm here! Come and get me! Okay. We can do this. We got this. He gets tired after you get him the first time. Okay. So. Oh no, I didn't. I just equipped it. Okay. It's almost like. Alright, I'm gonna die because I don't wanna keep getting rot. Sandman 1469, thank you for the tier 1 5 minutes. K Sweet 007. Cheese and wine pairing. Thank you for the subs, you guys. Welcome. Dang, cheese and wine pairing. He was gurgling on that one. Ooh, he's angry this time. Really angry this time. I slowed him down, but it wasn't enough. Ooh, dead. I'm too slow. Oh, I didn't mean to resurrect either. I'm too slow. Thought this was supposed to help you kill him. Die real quick. Stupid. I'm not focused. Die. Dragon rot. Yeah. Thank you. didn't even... man. Jar, 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 jar. Try one thing. Okay. I'm stuck on him. Ah, I'm stuck on him. Unlock. Mother Russia. Mother Russia. This is where he's supposed to go over the cliff. It really felt like that was about to happen. Ibercruz, thank you for the 3 months. Unseen aid has peaced out officially. Oh, that didn't work. Kick, smash. Get up. Get up. No. He seems kind of stuck, huh? No! I moved that time, dude! Seriously? Power glove. Like a glove. Dude, Harry, come on. What the heck? Why am I stuck? I am stuck! I'm stuck! I'm so stuck. This is ridiculous. Yes, attacking him in the back is the best bet, but it's really hard to get him to turn his back to you. What's up, Niham? Luciano Mota, what's up? Thanks for the sub. Wasted. Okay. I thought I was gonna be able to target him with that. No! Climb, fool! This boss is gonna make you drop the game, seriously. Night Eye. Bronco. Yeah. Alright. Unseen aid. What's unseen aid? Oh, you die, but you don't get your oil back? It doesn't replenish? That's kind of whack. I'm trying to fire and he is not using the fire, and I'm about to lose my mind. Not a patience kind of day. This is not a patience kind of day. Welcome to the land of 1,000 deaths. To the stream of 1,000 deaths. What? What's up? What's happening here? Why does he keep getting stuck? I better beat this tonight, man. Oh. What? Alright, there's something. I'm gonna die again. Deflection, or parrying rather, is the hardest thing in this game. Which is like, the skill you need the most. Thank you. I always fall for it, for it, for it, for it. Alright. Where is he? He just wants to stay stuck over there. It's weird. Maybe he met a girl. You don't like that. Jar, 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 jar. Okay. One more death, and I'm gonna watch the tutorial. See what I'm doing wrong here. Other than just being horrible. Alright, how to beat the chained ogre. dodging. It's just about dodging and not letting him grab you. That's it. Doesn't really show though. Just timing and patience. Timing and patience. Gonzaemon, what's up? Thank you for the tier 1 5 months. Welcome back. Grimoliner. Thank you for the 5. Any tips on how to braise pork ribs? I don't really do a whole lot of braising when it comes to pork ribs. I fake smoke them. Meaning I don't have a smoker, so I just do it on the barbecue with indirect heat on a grill. And it, as long as it's indirect, I can get a smoked effect. If I'm braising, I tend to do that with beef. This is the tutorial. Seriously. Jar, 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 jar. Thank you. Get up! Get up! Oh, come on! How far did he fly? Oh, I was totally gone out of the way. No, I'm resurrecting. Dude. Alright, I am dodging, actually, and that is not bad timing. I'm actually dodging some of these and he's not effing moving. I know, one more stealth bar. It's annoying. He's so slow, it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous that... So ridiculous. I think I need a snack. Stress eating. Jar, 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 jar. You died 40 times with this monster. When you finally killed him, you closed the game and uninstalled. This is like the beginning of the game, man. Okay. consider playing Doom. I think we voted. I had Doom. But I've had this game for so long and I never played it. I think that was a joke to play Doom, because Doom is also super difficult. Why is this guy just stuck here though? It's weird. Buddy, where are you? Ooh, look, he glitched into the... Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. No, I'm cornered. I'm done for. I'm toast. Waste of life, waste of feeling. What if you snuck up behind the third guy? You really can't. Or actually, now that I found that little gap, I might be able to. Maybe up here. I forgot about this gap. Yeah, he can't. Yeah, this gap, he can't climb this wall, actually. He can come. He can jump down it, but he can't jump up this. Oh, what? Yeah, no. I tried that, like, a week ago. Now I remember. Soldier, what's up? Thank you for the raid. If you guys want to see a stream of 1,000 deaths, you've entered the right stream. Bessin, thank you for the sub. What's up? And I feel some lag. What's up? Thank you. Stuck up there. Never gonna do it. I'm never gonna do it. 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 This is crazy. Hiroko, what's up? What's up? Oh my goodness. Not with that attitude, you're not. It's almost like this guy got harder. In the wall. Get up. Get up. Dude, it's like it's so impossible to get up. The locking is so weird. Sometimes a relentless attack is not enough to break an enemy's posture. Really? Couldn't tell. Where is he now? Huh? Oh, yes. Hidey hide. Hidey hide. Sneaky sneaky. Magnificent. move. Take it from me. Pro move. Ah! I thought I was sneaky. Oh, wait a second. So you resurrect and he goes back to two. To full. React to videos instead? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, what am I doing? Wrong way. Alright, let me try. Let me maybe rethink my strategy. Cliff ain't gonna jump itself. Power Jar Jar Jar. Jar Jar Jar. No! Okay, back to the fruit. This is the worst. This is the worst. Maybe I should just switch to the controller right now. I'm very tempted. I'm very, 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 very tempted after this. Wait for him to come out of here. He's gonna come over here. There's a glitch. There's a really weird glitch. And then he's gonna come out. He's disappeared. The ogre is also a magician. He's gone. How does he just disappear? There he goes. No. All right, yeah, I might need to restart. Yep, I'm restarting.
I like turtles.
He got sick of me. I wore him out. Broke the game from too many deaths. It's basically the closest to winning. I muted myself so you guys wouldn't hear all the white noise in the background, and I forgot to unmute myself. Friday night. It's Friday night. Somebody made a good joke up in there. I was complimenting it. But now here we are. What? How? Okay, it's definitely glitched. I restart and these dudes are dead? Marieth and Poppins, thank you for the biddies. Yes, you know, I tried a bunch of times to raid her, and every time I went to do it, she wasn't online. I am terrible, dude. He's so slow, there's no reason I shouldn't be able to even get away from that. Thank you. I actually feel like I'm going insane. I think I'm going insane. All right, three more deaths. Tell me, three more deaths. Three more deaths, and I'm gonna just hook up the controller because it can't get any worse than this. Even though I don't know any of the moves of the controller. Oh, he got me? I thought I was clear and free. I thought I came here for Animal Crossing. Mm-hmm. Jar 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 jar. Jar 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 jar. Jar 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 jar. Yeah, serious carpal tunnel. Claw grip on both sides. Okay, that was two. Where's my controller anyways? There. Two. One more. Oh, that was a lag. Ah! Dead. Okay. Can't take it anymore. Hello. Okay. Okay, but it's only showing me the Xbox. So can you change that? Okay. No, you can't. Oh, there's no way. This is a whole new... Alright, I'm gonna do like two deaths with this. There's no way I can remember all this right now. How do you lock on an enemy? Lock, 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 lock. Use item. Alright, let's see what happens. This feels alien. This feels alien. Okay, so I just wasted that. That's not good. There's no way. I'm never gonna be able to do this right now. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Such a bad idea. Dreezy, thank you for the tier one. What's up? Okay, those are the items. Great. That's it. What? Okay. Bad idea. Really bad idea. Okay, bye. Tried that. Bye bye. 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 Oh, that was a death immediately? Pat Magnetic, thank you for the sub. You can tell if an enemy has been alerted to your presence. unseen aid has been gone. Ah! Jump! Why must you abandon me? Why must you abandon me, Jump? So much rot. Jump off the cliff. No, I refuse. How did that not even? He could actually do that? I'm dead. No way. There's no way I'm out of this one. Stormy Burrito, thank you for the sub, man. Welcome to the stream of 1,000 deaths. Okay, that's a bad idea. Nothing is effective over there. I don't think it's in me today. Nope. 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 No. Just believe. Just believe. Has he disappeared again? Are we in back in glitch mode? No way. We're back in glitch mode. Oh! There he is. Come on. Back up. Turtle pig, thank you for the sub. Thank you. Oh, he threw me off the cliff that time. Come on, why isn't he getting him from behind? It's ridiculous. No, oh, that was a waste. He can throw me off the cliff, but I can't throw him off of the cliff. Boo. Boo. I have so much. So much. Rot essence. I have so much rot essence. Time. Where is my fire? I'm out of fire. Oh, crap. Ask for help. The only help is getting good. Thank you. I out already? Dude, I have no... I can only use the fire once now. That's how bad it's got. What the heck? I have no fire left. I have to get him... I have to get his back to me. Just imagine a jar of mayo. All right. Can you buy more than one? Oh, yeah. What? One? How is that only one? I only used my fire once, man. Hold up. Alright, one more death. I gotta eat. I have to eat, so if I don't think it's gonna happen tonight, you guys. I don't think it's gonna happen tonight. I'm gonna have to beat this part off stream. Because I don't want to be stuck here forever on stream. It's going to be boring for you guys. Oh, and that was a big mistake. I did not mean to do that. I almost suicided and I got it. I got the branch. That was insane. Dead. Gone. Alright, I gotta call it night, you guys. Clearly, this is not gonna happen. And, it's difficult to concentrate when hungry. Yep. Alright, yeah, I could try it. Yeah, but I have nothing to heal with, so... I mean, this is resurrect. now that's real death. Okay. Very sad we did not get this tonight. I really thought I would, now that I had the fire. I thought I would. Also, I gotta figure out... Yeah, okay, Unseenade. I understand. Why am I so... Okay, three. Okay. Okay, no money. We have to do movie night tomorrow for subs. So... After I eat, I'll hit you guys up on Discord and let you know what the movie choice is for tomorrow. I think it's supposed to be nighttime for the West Coast. And... I can't think. I can't think. Anyways, I'll hit you guys up on Discord and let you know what's up for movie night tomorrow. I think we'll... maybe do it a little bit. We usually do like 5 when it's evening for Pacific time for West Coast. We usually do 5, 6 p.m. I think I might. You guys want to do like midday? I don't know. I'll let subs vote. I'll do the vote. I'll do a poll and see what's up. I don't know. I can't focus right now. I really have to make something to eat. Big meat. Thank you for the sub. All right. Have a good night, everybody. I haven't picked the movie yet, so we have a list going. I'll pick something and then let you guys know what it is. That way you guys can have it prepared. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody. It's been a crazy week for everyone, so... thanks for watching, and keep up the good fight. Not a rabbit. Thank you for the tier one. I'll see you guys on Discord later. I'll see you guys on Discord later. I'm procrastinating. I don't want to go, but I know I need to because this is just not happening tonight. So, see you guys later. Thank you, mods. Thank you, everybody, for watching. See you guys later.